joined by Winkler Flyers defenseman Kyle Crew ahead of our game against the Winnipeg Freeze, 7:30 p.m. at the Rink Training Center for your Rise Athletics and Wellness pregame report. Cruiser, back in the lineup here. We're on a four-game winning streak, but we're coming up against a team that's 9-3. What's the message? What's the feeling in the room tonight?
Boys are buzzing tonight. We're just going to get pucks in and get to work and hopefully pull a win out of here.
How excited are you to make it back in the lineup tonight?
I've been excited all week just waiting for this game, and yeah, hopefully the boys come out strong here and we're going to pick up a dub.
Cruiser, what do you bring to the Winkler Flyers when you're in the lineup? What's your game about?
Just a lot of energy, keeping it positive on the bench and moving pucks up and getting involved in the offense.